So let me share with you guys a story that happened, yeah? This happened a couple of years back. I don't remember how long exactly. But let me share with you guys this story. So I was going on a cart, and this was quite a number of years back. When all I used to do was just cut, because I was just like, yeah, I'll get shredded, man. I have to be shredded all the time again. Wah, wah, wah. So I was going on another cut for God knows what reason. And towards the end of the cut, I remember passing by one of these supplement shops, and I saw this crazy new supplement called Hydroxycut. It that and the I remember very vividly that the label looked like I was buying, I don't know, like a nuclear warhead or some shit, because the label was so gassed and it looked fancy, and all it said was, be sure to take two pills a day and it's going to burn fat. So it was being marketed as a fat burner. So me and my daft self, I was like, hell yes. I got the thing, took it home, popped a pill on the first day, and went to the gym. So fast forward a bit, huh? This particular fat burn I was taking was so intense that it had a prescription. Listen to me, guys. I need you to listen. This thing was so intense, it had a prescription. So it started with taking one pill for the first, I think, 2, 3 days, then one and a half for the next days or so, and then it would increase gradually because it was a caffeinated pill, and your body adapts quickly to caffeine, so you actually need to take more caffeine to get the same results if you take it for a prolonged period of time. So I took the first day, I went to the gym, and man, the energy that pill gave me, I felt like I was on cocaine. I honestly felt like I was on drugs. And it was amazing. I mean, I'm not gonna sit here and lie to you guys. It was amazing. Dude, the second day, now the third day, I messed up, eh? Because I had gone out the previous night, so I was hungover as hell. So again, me and my daft self, I was like, hey, JP, why don't we take two pills this time? Note, I'd only been taking one, and that one was killing me. So I took two pills, and I remember I went to the gym. I had a crazy workout, but after the gym, I had my first ever panic attack, and it was obviously because my body was full. I had just ingested 400 milligrams of caffeine. Now, just to put that in perspective, one scoop of pre-workout has about 150 milligrams. And if you've ever taken pre-workout is some crazy shit. Your boy was on 400 mg. I'm telling you, my heart was just like. So me in my head, I was like, okay, yo, death is here. I've lived a good life. At that point, I was like, what? I don't remember, but I was pretty young. So I was like, I've lived a good life, man. It's been real, but it's that time. It's that time. I'm going up there. So thank the heavens I didn't die. But about a month or so after that, I found out that this fat burner, notice I'm saying fat burner in quotes, was actually banned in the United States. And the reason for this is that they were putting a compound in it that wasn't like legal. It wasn't meant to be put there. And I think the compound was something called ephedrine. Now, ephedrine is some crazy stimulant. So it was banned because they had put ephedrine and it wasn't a legal compound. Yeah. So basically, I basically bought drugs. I legally bought drugs, basically. So, what's the moral of this story? Is that first of all, there's no such thing as a fat burner. I want you guys to understand this from the get-go, because I really wish that there could have been someone to just come and tell me, yo, Kijana, my boy, please don't be stupid. Just focus on your nutrition. eat in a caloric deficit for a prolonged period of time, train the proper way, maybe just add a bit of cardio, and you're going to get the results that you want. There is no such thing as a fat burner. And all that shit is marketed just to get you. It's just marketed that people are looking to get quick results without putting in the work. And it's easy. It's easy to fall into that trap. But all these fat burners are caffeine pills. That's all they have. They just have caffeine. They're not going to burn a single cell of fat in your body. You can buy a fat burner, but if your nutrition is not in check, if you are not eating in a caloric deficit, you are not going to lose shit in the name of fat. Nothing. It doesn't matter how many pills you take. It doesn't matter how many days that you take those pills. You're not going to lose anything as long as your nutrition is not in check. So, before you go out looking for these supplements and these magic pills that will get you from point A to point B, first and foremost, you need to really just sit down and ask yourself, man. One, is it worth it? I'll answer that for you, no. Two, do you need supplements in general? I'll answer that again for you, and the answer is a big no. Until your training and your nutrition is in order, you have no business getting any supplements. Supplements, just as the name suggests, are meant to supplement already sound training and nutrition strategies. So if you don't know what you're doing with your training, if you don't know what you're doing with the nutrition, do not check into supplements. Don't. You don't need them to be successful. Okay? And for the love of God, do not get fat burners, because they don't work. It's just a marketing gimmick tailored towards people who want to get quick results without putting in the work. Or for people who just are not knowledgeable about supplements as a whole, which is many people, you know. So don't get fat burners. They don't work. All it is a fucking caffeine pill. You'll get the same shit from putting like 2.5 teaspoons of coffee in the morning. It's the exact same thing. And until your nutrition is in check, until you are eating in a caloric deficit, which means that you are eating less calories than your body burns every day, that is the only true way to make sure that you are losing fat on a consistent basis. So put the supplements to the side, focus on what truly matters, which is your training and your nutrition, and you'll be on the way to getting that body you've always desired. So that's it for me today. Second video of the week. If you guys are loving this more frequent uploads, be sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends, share it with somebody who's all about the supplement hype, you know? I'm pretty sure we all know somebody who's can't live without saps, or has to get the latest supplement, or just share it with whoever. Like, honestly, it doesn't really matter. It helps the channel. And leave the video a like if you enjoyed the video. Tap the notification bell, like, and with that, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.